have the theme of economic models under attack. Today, we talked about fiscal and monetary models under attack as well. Can you give me just a brief example of how Indonesia has kind of grappled with such a rapid development of these new technologies that have really affected the financial sector?
Well, I think under attack is a rather, you know, rather strong notion that somebody could feel a little bit uncomfortable. What I've seen it as the matter of fact that the whole world is changing because of this digital technology. And the only response that a country could wisely make is to adapt to it, be prepared that there are some new changes needed, not only in the system and infrastructure, but also in the mindset of the people who are part of the players, because there are many players are going to be involved, right? Even households, housewives, you know. And these are not the things that was really known decades ago, but it's growing so fast. So I'm so happy that Indonesia responded with a very comprehensive manner. We are not only working on a recent financial system or the banking system, the insurance companies, and all the regulatory body, but we work also on the customer sides. We work also in what we said, educating people of what is this cryptocurrency? What is this new digital technology? What is this new fintech? Because people feel the benefit, you know. People think that it's less costly. It's so customers friendly. They don't have to go to the bank. It's so easy. It makes their life easy. But it also bears some risks. And these risks are the one that has to be taken care by the authority. And I think we've done it quite well so far.
And just last question about this forum in general. You see members of academia, you see members of government, you see members of the business sector. Quite unique for a forum of this nature. Do you find benefit and value in that?
Yes, I always believe in tripartite involvement in discussing one very important thing, because then you can see different angle from different people, and they are all well informed, they are all knowledgeable in that issue, so we can exchange views and then we can learn from each other, and then we go back home with a better understanding of the whole situation.